Our climate is in crisis. Our health is at stake. Fossil fuels, we know them today as the key culprit behind the climate crisis. But oil, coal, and natural gas have another dirty side. Chemicals that show up in the air we breathe and the water we drink. That's because along with the carbon dioxide pumped into the atmosphere, the fossil fuel process produces dangerous contaminants including benzene, formaldehyde, and many, many others. You might not know these names, but you probably breathe them in. These pollutants put entire communities at greater risk of lung cancer and other respiratory diseases. Worst of all, it puts children in particular danger of disorders and birth defects that last a lifetime. Threats come in many ways. Coal power plants emit chemicals like mercury and sulfur dioxide that mix with the air and other pollutants that can spread to thousands of miles. Gasoline-burning vehicles around the world emit exhaust, leading to an increase in asthma and lung cancer. What's happening below the ground level isn't any better. The process of extracting natural gas involves pumping dangerous chemicals like benzene directly into the earth. These chemicals, often kept secret from the public, can in time sweep into the drinking water, putting communities at risk of countless health problems from cancer to neurological disorders. The pipelines that move oil and gas across countries and continents are just as dangerous. Take natural gas. The pipeline compressor stations release chemicals such as formaldehyde and nitrogen oxides into the air, damaging people's lungs and nervous systems. The crude oil contains more than 1,000 cancer-causing chemicals. Oil leaks, spills, and explosions happen all the time. When they do, those chemicals go right into the earth, poisoning the environment, including the water we drink. Air and water pollution threaten us all, but it threatens some more than the others. Pregnant women exposed to these chemicals have their babies exposed too during critical stages of development. The result can be children born prematurely or undergrown. Out of the womb, growing kids remain vulnerable, spending more time playing outdoors and getting exposed to pollution. Studies show the impact can last for the rest of their lives, with increased risk for lower development and IQ scores, cognitive delays, and even autism. As adults, they may face an increased risk of chronic illnesses such as diabetes and heart diseases. And of course, mines, refineries, and pipelines are typically built near low-income communities. Their residents suffer from the greatest risk for heart diseases and asthma. Bottom line, there's a direct connection from burning fossil fuels to dirty air, polluted water, and kids getting sicker. But today, we can skip the dirty stuff and protect our health and power our lives with clean and affordable energy. In a world where our health is in the balance, the choice is clear. Protect our planet, protect ourselves.